Guys, I just want to start off and say never mess with your settings. I messed with them out of curiosity, and I regret it because I recorded 17 minutes and I was more or less doing the alternate mode story on it, trying to do my first clears. Because you get some decent stuff, you get some story fragments and all that. I guess your daily count is one. I'm a little confused by it. Oh, you could possibly get some story fragments and they'll give you stuff. So I guess the basic reward would give me. Oh, okay. So these ones could possibly get me quite a bit. And this will combine to get me a chest which contains, wow. These are good tickets, actually. Jesus. It contains these. So I'm gonna play a few stages, I think, later on. Still haven't unlocked this because I could spend crystals and unlock it, but like these are two characters I really just don't care for, as you'll see here. But yeah, so I have my controls set up in a specific way that makes it a little difficult to play. So don't mind me. I'm not used to the layout yet. Because I mostly do play on my phone. But for recording purposes, I want top-notch quality for you guys. And yeah, so we're gonna do World Boss. We're gonna do Ebony. What is it? This is Ebony Maw, right? I could be wrong. Okay, so 26. We're gonna test out if Enchantress is as good as, her cost was. So in this case, probably not. I gotta change the layout real quick. Okay, so that's all debuffs. I don't want that. Trying to think who would be a good substitute because I do know Dazzler has a good layout. Real quick, let me check her. I don't have her quite yet. So I believe she's like a great support character, and then I'm gonna give myself. I guess Hela just to see how it goes, because that's only. No, I'm gonna give myself Scarlet Witch. Scarlet Witch will boost up Enchantress quite a bit, and it should go through quite well. So we're gonna test her out on honestly, I don't play as much as a lot of the Star Creators going far, just because my builds are not that great to a T. So again, supports, I'm not the most knowledgeable. I'll look at some guides, or you guys can leave tips down below. You guys probably play more than me. I'm more of a casual player. I did buy this really expensive uniform, and I think quite a few people were asking about it. And unfortunately, my other recording messed up. So this is the content you're getting today, which should suffice. Oh my God, this is not the best build, I could tell you that much, if I'm only doing this much damage. I do respect channels high up. Like Cynic Alex and everything. Oh my God, this sound effects is. They really need to update each character. I have unique sound effects. That will make the file bigger. She does have like a lot of iframes because I am dodging like a lot of attacks right here. Am I doing the most damage? Absolutely not. Again, I don't know if I also need. Oh my. Oh, I switched. Okay, that was on me. Okay. Wonder how Dazzler is. That'll be hilarious if Dazzler does the same amount of attacks. She is fast, though. Jesus. She is fast. So, again, there's no way I'm gonna beat him in the allotted time. I assume she wreaks havoc if you actually do a lot of damage. But right now, again, my card builds are terrible. Which I don't think you guys will actually know unless you paid attention to my previous video. Which, if you're lucky, you might get some crystals in the comments. That's not how I'm generally gonna do them, but they were expiring, if I'm not mistaken. May have expired already, so don't get your hopes up. Jesus. She really. Again, too, I don't have any obelisks on her. So this is pretty bare, no Uru. Let me know what Uru I should use on her, too, if you'd like. Jeez, she cost a lot though. Oh, that's how you switch my D-pad. Okay, I have this the scheme kind of different. So yeah, my build is pretty atrocious in terms of cards. If you guys want to take a look, if you want to recommend, I did swap them while I had them equipped, which is a rookie mistake. So I may have some crap statistics on again. If you want to fix them for me, let me know. It's not the greatest. And again, I could, in theory, which I don't want to do just because she's not one of the most costly characters, I do have a ticket that could get her maxed out. So, kind of waiting for somebody else. And I still do have bios from her from when she was a bio sub character. We're going to check out Cable next. Cable's uniforms cost a lot. But I don't exactly need to use anything other than these, which is amazing. So maybe I should rank him up a bit. But I know he used to have a CTP of energy, and she has nothing, not even Power of Angry Hulk. So again, I will get her to level 70. I just wanted to do some testing on her for this. So I know nowadays level 60 just ain't cutting it. I guess we'll do the same lead, and this time we'll use Cable. He was not discounted. I don't think he will ever be discounted, and he might actually disappear from being purchasable, which I don't know if it runs out already or ran out or is about to. Anybody on the fence for Enchantress, she is costly. She costs a lot of money. Just because I am a star creator, I figured I'd throw a bone. You know, they gave me a privilege to be in their program. And you'll see Cable is doing a lot more damage than Enchantress right off the bat. So it could just be because of my build and the fact I have quite a few things. But this attack, if you have a CTP of energy and you chain damage it, like, I am grinding bars right now. And he has a heal ability. And the support that I have always... I always carry a heal. That's just how I play personally. But right now the bars aren't getting as grinded. So we're gonna pause that for a second. But yeah, I would... Even though he's not discounted, he doesn't cost money like Enchantress. So who's the better option to get? I ain't gonna lie, I mean, maybe it's just based upon this build, because he used to be like one of my first to clear walled boss. Like, I purposely built him a specific way and had a CTP of energy on him, and he would grind bars. So the fact he's destroying, this is Call Obsidian, Jesus. I am like really butchering their names right now. Oh my god, I was just thinking, I'm like, called them the wrong name, god. Alright, so again, taking a second look at this, I ain't gonna lie, he's impressing me right now. So I mean, I probably can't beat it without a CTP, but I also don't have an obelisk equipped, because if it costs crystals to unequip, I usually don't like locking stuff until I have a lot, which is almost never. But overall, this is quite impressive. Like, I gotta say, like, if he's ever on sale on Black Friday, he looks cool as hell. You know, he's taking care of it with my terrible build. So I need the baby Spider-Man card, or the big head Spider-Man one, whatever you guys want to call it. Jeez. Okay, I dodged that. Awesome. Yeah, there's no way. Unless I get lucky. Oh my god, I did not want to switch to Dazzler. Unless I get lucky, there's no way I'm going to beat him in this allotted time. Certainly, I could with another character. But I just want to... I wanted to give a little quick showcase again. Just to, you know, run it by you guys. Since I messed up my story mode video. Oh my god. I did not want to do that. Let me... Even my Scarlet Witch is pretty trash. But she's like tier 3 now, so I feel like they purposely nerfed her. But I mean, back when they had that update, I was clearing these stages left and right, but then I had to get the specific requirements to beat it like 15 times with certain characters. And that's where it kind of like, I'm not going to pay crystals again to do it. So I think I'm going to auto clear it with, let's see if that helped. I mean, I don't know, even if I did that for like 2 minutes straight, it's still gonna be a lot of work, really. Look at that. Grinding the bars down right now. So, I mean, with a little help of, with a lot of help from Scarlet Witch, you know, geez, these sound effects are killer. Please, Net Marvel, please! Please give us new sound effects. But yeah, who is better? I mean, could just be my build of the Power of Angry Hulk. And the discount thing ended already, which is kind of upset. Which is why I have, like, not that much. I did roll, like, a lot of stuff for specific characters. Like, as you see here, I did spend a lot of crystals already on doing it for a lot of people. But I haven't actually used a lot of the resources. So, overall, you got character that costs 1750 crystals. Jeez, my tattoo is green screened. And then you have one that costs like $30. I hope I'm not kicked out of the Star Creator program. But I mean, like, guys, if this game costs too much, you know, I wouldn't spend a fortune on it. I'm just lucky to be privileged to get some stuff. So I was like, okay, let's see how many days we have left, if you could even buy. I don't think you can anymore. Yeah, it might have disappeared, to be quite honest. And I wonder if you could still buy cable. Probably not. But anyway, guys, this is me, the Almighty D Daragon from YouTube. If you want to see more content, please let me know. I want to bring quality content in terms of visual fidelity, and I want to bring more casual player of Marvel Future Fight into the realm. You got a lot of people who play this a lot. I play a lot of mobile games already. I don't record them all. I play Mario Kart Tour, Pokemon Go. I play sometimes Animal Crossing, Pocket Camp. I play video games, as you see. I played SpongeBob earlier today. And check my old video again. Crystals free. But anyway, guys, this is me. Deuces. I'm out of here.